Hello, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Queendom. Umcebo ubolile. Umcebo is doing the things that are unbelievable. Okay, fine. It was the burial of the king at night, right? And then during the day, he laban to konameleba mone for the king and whatnot. Boza, Umcebo threw a pool party. Yes, Umcebo threw a pool party and made sure that in jail, all the who's are there and all the sexy ladies are there. And the sexy ladies did the things that make the post to be done. Niti, the helpers were so, the male helpers were so excited to see such content and so much ladies and so much in jail in their presence. Niti, the guys could not even help themselves. One of them, it was even thrown in the pool. Instead of complaining, oh, guy was super happy, super excited. But obviously, the one, the girl that is interested in Uprince Umcebo, okay, see, I bang a co happy shame. Yonke lente benza gala being bora, impora, impora. All right, usatinda bang, umama can bize, I'm calling into order. Ugochi, this, the princess died. In, don't do that. Atsi, what are you saying in my house? In my house, Kushumcebo, telling Uma wak. So already he's showing umama, Ugochi, I am going to jigela you. I am going to be the king that you do not want. I'm going to be as prideful as I possibly can. But Ukai is in danger because Ukai needs to deliver and needs to deliver quick. But what he needs to deliver, it needs the mother's signature. Will the mother sign off considering the behavior of the son at this current point? Ukai said ubuyele ekhaya kibo because they wanted an A for the throne, and Ukaise was like, nope, I'm excusing myself. This one I'm not going to do. This one I'm not going to be involved in. So mark me absent. Since they marked her absent, Ukel decided to go back to Tsakani. When they got to their room, the room was stinking and whatnot and what wrong, and water was dripping on the walls, and they were asking themselves how Tsakani has drought. Hey, why is it? Hey, the water. And I was bored because now that water is clear. It's supposed to represent into Agamans. By now, it's something that she should know. That's the first thing that she should be thinking of. Which, oh, this is my culture. Maybe this has something to do with me or my background. But okay, this being a storyline, a girl is still thinking, good, what could be the reason?